Good evening, Mr. Montoya.
Evening, people.
How do you feel?
I feel better,
Oh,
but
I'm glad to hear that.
my throat is weak. I cannot speak too loud.
Okay.
Why are you using that? Okay, I forgot my water. Let me go back soon. Okay, people, I'm going to take it. Once. Alejandra Beatriz Guzmán.
Pero, I'm here, teacher. Here, teacher.
I'm here, teacher.
Present teacher.
Ana María del Guerrero. Hola, Liliana.
I'm
Irma Raquel García.
here.
Ana Yesenia.
Present teacher.
José Daniel Chávez.
Present teacher.
Catherine Miranda.
Present teacher.
Lidia Esmeralda Marroquín. I see you open your microphone, media, but we didn't hear you. Now.
Okay.
Right now, listen. Melissa, please. Ania Pamela.
Present, mister.
Present.
César Guadalupe.
Present teacher.
Okay, people. But today we are going to make okay. Last class on Monday, we're working. So, I ask you to read these conversations, situations. Ways to test. Or if clauses, like if, and gerunds, heading in, I was wondering. They are classified as formal. All of them. Okay. Now, let's have different people making. And here are talking to classmates. Level of quality. Class a less form way roommate to formal neighbor relation paper then. Very far west, crossing paths, we'll help you more. So, I don't remember if I want you to practice with classmates. All of you have ways, may have different ways. So practice the six in your using your request and the other responding.
Teacher, sorry, but nobody can hear you. So we don't listen the indication.
Really? Nobody can hear me?
Yes, all of write in the chat.
Oh. Wow. Let me test.
Justo en este momento no le escucha, no se le escucha nada.
One, two, three, one, two, three. Can you hear me now?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher, right now I can hear you.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm using another. Well, I'm using a headset tonight in order not to speak too loud. Okay. Trying not to speak too much, I will have to repeat everything.
All right, teacher.
Okay, I was telling you that all of you, I hope all of you finish this with the different ways to make a request. I was telling you that depending on the person you are requesting a favor or you are making your request, so the request could be more or less formal. Yeah. So I will send you to working groups to practice. You don't have to have the same way to make the request. So, because there are different ways to make a request, even though you have a starting line, okay, that doesn't mean that you have the same thing. So first, I will send you. I will send you to working groups to practice, okay, and later we'll come back and you're going to present some of these short conversations, okay? Did you hear me?
Teacher.
Yeah.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, very well. Let's see. Okay, go to the breakout rooms, please. Practice the short conversations. And when we come back, some of you are going to present them, okay?
Sorry, teacher, my computer turned off.
Okay, no problem. Welcome back.
Thank you. Sorry.
Okay, welcome back. Okay. Well, let's see. Edgar and Jose Daniel. Let me share the screen. Okay, could you present conversation 1 and 2?
Okay. It is the number one.
Number one, please.
I was wondering if you lend me your underwater camera.
I was wondering if you could borrow the underwater camera.
Okay, one makes the request and the other responds.
Okay. Sure, that's fine, but please be careful with this.
Okay. Now, number two.
You want to use your romance computer?
Yeah, but the request is this. This is the situation, and this is how you start the request.
It is okay if I use your computer.
Okay.
You can use it, but please say my word first.
Okay, very good.
Okay.
No,
would you
thank
mind?
You. That's it.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you. Let's see, Catherine and Edson, please. Number three, your neighbor has a car, you need a ride to class. Can you make the request?
Okay, would you mind giving me a ride to class?
What you mind giving
I'm
me,
sorry.
Right?
Yeah, I'm sorry. No, do you have to respond?
Yes. Okay, this was, would you mind giving me right to class?
Okay, one more time. Catherine makes the request and you respond, Edson.
Okay.
Okay. Would you mind giving me a ride to class?
I'd be glad to. What time?
Okay. Now, number four. Edson, you make the request and Catherine responds.
Okay. You want a friend to help you move on Saturday? Could you help me move on Saturday?
I'm really sorry. I'm busy the whole weekend.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
Welcome.
Now, Alejandra and Nidia. Situation 5. Alejandra, you make the request. Nidia responds. The situation is, you want to borrow your car, your cousin's DVD, I'm sorry, of Spider-Man. Alejandra? It seems Alejandra is not there, is not available. Okay, so let's practice Joanna with Nidia.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, Joanna, you make the request.
Okay. If I'm borrowing me your Facebook DVD,
actually, I'll write renting to Serena. Sorry.
Okay, now situation 6. Nidia, you make the request, and Joanna, you respond. The situation is you will like a second piece of your aunt's cherry pie.
I will.
Remember, you can use all of, you can start with these, any of these forms.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, pero no sé si sería. I will. No sé cómo formular la pregunta. Que no la terminé.
Okay, what about you, Joanna? Do you have the request?
Okay, would you mind if would you mind if
would you mind if I have
yes.
You could say, would you mind if I have another piece of cherry pie? Would you mind giving me another piece of cherry pie? Yeah, so these are the ways you can.
Could you give me a second piece of your aunt's cherry?
Cherry pie? Okay.
Cherry pie?
Yeah, of course. Just spice me to play.
Okay. Good. Let's see. Irma and Cecilia. Hello, Irma and Cecilia, are you there?
Yes, teacher. Yes.
Okay. Please, the situation 1. Irma, you make the request and Cecilia responds.
Okay. I was wondering, can I use your underwater
summer.
Okay.
I was wondering.
You respond.
Okay, sure. That's fine, but please be careful with it.
Okay, now situation two. Switch. Cecilia makes a request and Irma responds.
Could you mind I use your roommate computer?
Sure.
Number two.
Okay. You can you see, but please show my work for you first.
Okay. Okay. Wow. I think that's all. Okay, people, I think some of you confused the situations. But okay, let's move on to the next practice to see if this works better. Look at this request. These requests are not written in a formal way. The idea is to make them more formal. Okay? So these are not formal. These are very informal, very impolite. You say, lend me some money for an espresso. Well, that is not polite. Take this book back to the library for me. Let me wear your leather jacket to the party this weekend. You know, so you see, these are not formal. These are not polite. So you have to rewrite these requests on a formal way to make them more formal. This is what you are going to do. Okay? And then you are going to practice in groups, making the request and responding the request, accepting or declining each request. Okay? Here you have an example. Number one, lend me some money for an espresso. There are different ways to do it, okay? Would you mind lending me some money for an espresso? That is one way. Okay? But you can use all the different forms that we have here. So you can use all of them. I wonder if, you could lend me some money. I wonder if I could borrow some money. Oh, so different ways. You can use different ways. Okay? So please rewrite this request. I will send a picture of the exercise to WhatsApp. Okay, people, write the request in a formal way, please.
All right, teacher.
Finish, teacher.
Okay.
I'm dumb, teacher.
Okay.
Finish, teacher.
Okay. Okay, let's see. Tanya, could you read me your request for number one?
Okay. Would you like lend me this money for an espresso?
Okay. Would you like lending me some money? Okay. Number two, Reina. No, Reina is busy. Rafael. Are you there, Rafael?
Yes, but I am a little busy too. Sorry. Okay. Es que no estaba haciendo el ejercicio, estaba contestando unas cosas ahorita, perdón.
Okay.
Disculpe.
No problem. Nidia, number two.
Yes, teacher. Could you take this book for me, please?
Okay. Catherine, number three.
Okay, would you mind letting me wear your jacket to the party this weekend?
Okay. Jose Daniel, number four. Catherine?
Yes.
Could you read your request for number four?
Okay. I could borrow your cell phone to call my friend in London.
Okay, I could borrow. So you could say, could I borrow? Or can I borrow? Or could I borrow? I wonder if I could borrow. Okay. Jose Daniel, number five.
I was wondering if you don't mind if a new paper when you finish reading it.
I was wondering.
Is you mind? Can I look at a new paper when you finish reading it?
Okay. Mind. Joanna, number six.
Okay, teacher. Could you take care of my pet rabbit while I'm on vacation?
Okay. Irma, number one.
Okay, teacher. I wonder if could you lend me some money for a espresso?
Look that when we use I wonder if, the structure is not a question. Yeah. I wonder if, we don't say I wonder if could I borrow some money. No, it's the structure of the second part is like a sentence, not like a question. I wonder if you could borrow some money. So I wonder if you could lend me some money for an espresso. No, I wonder if could you. You see, the structure is like a sentence, not like a question. Okay? Let's continue with Eliana.
Which one?
Number two.
Would you mind if you take these books back to the library for me?
Okay. Yeah. But you see, when we use would you mind, should be with a gerund phrase. A gerund. Would you mind taking these books back to the library for me? See? When we use would you mind, we use gerund. This. Or would you mind if you take, let's see. Is that what you said? Would you mind if you take this book back to the library for me? Yeah, right. Well, it's 10:05, people. We have to stop here. We might continue on this a little bit tomorrow, and then we move on to the next topic. Okay, people, thank you for attending. Thank you for your patience, because I'm not completely well, but...
Good night, teacher.
Okay, teacher.
Thank you, teacher. Bye. Bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Good night, teacher. Take care. Drink some medication.
Yeah, I will take a hot lemonade.
Okay, take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.